Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket?
Want anything? Had a little laugh.
Nice work.
Take a load off. I'll be right back.
Sure, go ahead.
That's a good sign. Literally. All right, let's see what you do.
Oh! Mountains. Not sure. Don't think so.
Shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing.
Here for your amusement.
Damn, guess I wasn't fast enough. reset the fountains. Hear that sound? Is there another fountain?
Ah, back to where I started now.
Better.
I'm taking you with me.
Bring back anything fun?
Found a little something.
Naka. Rebels haven't left us.
Yeah. Hang on.
Here goes everything. Fraser, they've sniped us. Get down!
Take a look!
All clear.
Let's see what we've got here.
This one.
I beg your pardon.
Big X. X pointing at that site.
Mm-hmm.
Now then. Shit. Nothing here. They must have beaten me to it.
Found anything?
Think Asav's boys grabbed it.
Well, they didn't get far. Maybe they stashed it somewhere.
Good point.
Maybe they stashed it in that supply crate.
And that makes 11.
Last one, right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Shall we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am. Come on, I need a second set of eyes.
Sounds good.
We got a prize. A very nice prize indeed.
The Grey Langurs. I like the way their faces are ringed with hair.
Whoa, hey!
That was amazing.
God.
Alrighty, let's roll.
Fraser, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh God. How? How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. Asav? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake...
He wasn't so bad.
I mean... She just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
Four, I suppose. But I have to ask... Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
I'll be right back.
Go on then.
Let's go. Give me a second.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
All set. I'll be right back.
Copy that.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Shiva. It was the god of destruction, right?
Yes. But maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. Salah versus the tiger. Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language. Fine. I mean, don't drink it or anything. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists.
Smaller than most men.
Okay?
Slightly dead, but I'm good.
Good. Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, I'll be go to hell. That's elaborate.
Oh shit, statue moved again.
I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoi Salah sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better.
Right.
Tricky.
I think I can.
Right. Got it. Come on over. Nice. Right behind you.
Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
Fresh air.
Careful to the outside. Weird smell in there.
Here we go. Guess this will be a picture of an X. Good guess. This one's a bit trickier.
Thank you.
Shiva.
Let's turn the water on.
Well, well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcella went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. And the last fort's nestled above the falls, the one with the trident.
Australia. Your accent makes sense now.
Yeah. Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
God, Fraser!